room. Okay, we made it inside the strip club. Wow, these ladies are really, moving. Well, don't freak out, sidekick. We're superheroes. We can handle this. One of these ladies has information about the missing cat. But who? There's only one thing we can do. We have to pick someone and take him to the VIP room. Find someone and meet me there.
Night school's in session. Still time to get your GED. Give it up for Trinity.
Aren't you a little too young to be in here?
Come back when you're 21 and I'll let you suck on my implant.
Hey, sidekick. No luck, huh? That's okay. I found a couple guys. Remember to just play along.
Hey, you two girls ready to party?
So this is your friend, huh? She's fucking hot as fuck.
That's right. Wouldn't you like to take her to VIP?
I don't know. She's kind of short.
I like them short. You take the one with the speech impediment.
Come on, get some dances.
I was thinking we could just go in there and talk for a little while.
Yeah, first we get dances, then we talk.
Oh, okay. So, have you gentlemen ever had dances from a girl with a penis tattoo?
Hey, we didn't come back here to talk, baby.
Yeah, no talking until you finish grinding on our chugs.
Oh, all right. Okay, sidekick, you know what this means.
Look, I'm not gonna pay for this. Jesus, babe, you're stinking up the VIP room. Aw, Ray! What kind of move was that? Oh, no! Oh, come on, you're killing my buzz here. Oh, fuck! I'm gonna throw up. Come on! What the fuck? Oh no, stop. Let's just talk. Let's just talk.
Okay, shot time.
Chat time? Aw, man.
So, what kind of work do you guys do? And have you ever danced with a girl here who has a penis tattoo?
Why you keep talking about a stripper with a penis tattoo?
Yeah, Classy, that's her name.
Her name is Classy?
Yeah, Classy with an I, and a little dick that hangs off the sea which fucks the L out of the ASS.
Of course. Hence the tattoo. We have the name, new kid. Come on.
What are you talking about? This is the worst VIP experience ever.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
You ain't going nowhere.
Ha-ha! I am the ordinary stripper. I am Captain Diabetes.
What?
My sidekick and I simply used our powers of disguise to extract information from you.
You won't get away with this, Captain Diabetes.
Oh, shit. My boner is weighing me down.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau and tell them you only gave me half a job.
Let's see you dance now.
I want to go to one of those communist countries that give out government subsidized jobs.
Anyone like a dance?
Oh shit, I think I sprayed my dick.
I got a Groupon that'll get...
Guys, are no match for us.
Well, the economy collapsed, you could get a chub and a pitcher of beer for $2.99.
Yeah!
That's the last time I pay for a high-priced $20 stripper.
They don't know what hit him.
got a chub in Thailand from a girl who had her own chub.
Yeah, completely uncalled for. You have no honor. See the manager if you have any complaints about your lap dance experience at the Peppermint Hippo, gentlemen. Adieu. Great work, New Kid. Now let's get back to the main floor.
All right, guys, hope you're having a good night out there. Be sure to tip your waitresses and maybe buy a drink for the DJ. Next up on the main stage, we've got a little bit of hot sauce coming up your way. Let's give it up for Esmeralda.
That's it. The DJ calls the bitches names, and then the bitches come out of that back room. Nukin, we need to find a way to distract the DJ. I got it. Gin and tonic always make my mom pass out. If we can make one and spike it with something really strong, he'll be out for sure. Go make that drink, sidekick.
No oh, lineup man. Is complete
I'm
without a little taste
pants.
Of paradise. Get down on your knees and pray for Angel. Hallelujah.
New stuff in today.
So long, shortstop.
I need to change my catheter.
All right, guys, nobody's buying the DJ drink. That's bad. Strip club manners.
I do this 8 hours a day. My core strength is insane right now.
Woo! Core strength, fuck yeah!
Aw, shit, yes!
Queuing up all these hot tracks is thirsty work, you know, guys.
I'm a way better DJ than that asshole. Pick your poison, big guy.
It's a gin and tonic, man. It's two ingredients.
So long, shortstop.
Oh, God, I'm having tomorrow's drunk.
Hey, that looks like something we can put in a drink. Heck of a job, butthole! Getting closer, sidekick!
Hey, whose kids are you? Get back here before I get you in trouble!
I think we've got the makings of a real knockout drink! I wonder if it needs one more thing. close enough to knock the DJ out of commission? Oh, God. Oh, God. Fudge! Sorry you had to see that, sidekick, but nothing in this world makes me more angry than fudge. It awakens the deep-seated rage that I harbor within me. I wish it didn't have to be fudge, but that'll definitely take the DJ out long enough for us to call out Classy.
One taste of that spicy snatch and you're a goner. Next up is Cinnamon. Alright, someone finally bought the DJ a drink. That's really nice of you. That went down really good. The DJ sure does appreciate it. Oh man, I think someone farted in my drink. Guys, I'll be right back. Be sure to tip your waitress.
Great work, new kid. Wow. Alright guys, put your hands together. Be sure to tip your waitress. Things are about to get a little bit hot on the main stage. Please welcome Classy. That's right, guys. Let's get her on out here. That's Classy with an eye and a little dick that fucks the hell out of the ASS. Give it up for Classy.
Hey, what you calling me out for? I ain't on stage yet. Wait a minute. You ain't the DJ.
That must be her, new kid.
Oh, shit. It's 5-0. Cops are here.
After her. He went through here, sidekick!
They after me, lady! Stop them!
Nobody's allowed back here!
Yeah, get lost!
Stand aside, ladies! Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper!
You want to get to her? You're gonna have to go through us!
Bring it on!
Alright, guys, this is your DJ back from the... Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
Stand down, ladies. We're here for Classy.
Motherfucking cocksucking little prick. I'm gonna kill
you. Here comes our favorite flower of fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia. Give it up for Paris! Ooh la la, need I say more, guys?
Head for the end of the hallway! Tell them what you're made of, that's it!
Oh! I might need me a plan B. Oh, hell no, I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit. Damn it, lady! What part of Stopham ain't clear?
Get out of here, Classy! We got this! Nice catch, fuckface!
Hepatitis is no match for the power of diabetes! Go on, sidekick! Kick their ass!
Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda!
We've got to catch Classy! Down the hallway, sidekick! Quickly!
I'll show you a VIP experience.
Whoa, mama. Lay off my sidekick. There's no reason for this to get ugly. Coming through, lady.
This is tiny police brutality. You got me real mad now.
Die.
Subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze. Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
We have to reach the end of the hallway. You're no nut for cutting diabetes, and you scratchy sidekick. Hell yeah!
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
Keep heading towards Classy.
I like you, baby. What, you want to go and mess with my girlfriend, Classy?
They too close. Stop them.
getting paid to take this shit from 10-year-old Johns.
Come and get me, boys. Here's a treat.
Get the cover! It's right in pussy! You can't stand up to my crusty tactic.
My turn, bitches.
Take it for my own good.
Okay, guys, better look out for this girl, because she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda.
We need to get the Klatsky before the stripper horde overwhelms us. Now you're gonna get it.
Watch out for our next dancer, people. She's the undefeated titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
We got her on the ropes, and I can't keep moving.
Shoot time.
Your face better not have fucked up my girl nail. Stand back, sidekick. I'll take care of this. Yeah, we're really very sorry it had to come to violence, ladies.
Bitch, protect my ass. Yeah, you got what I got.
You got this, butthole.
Okay, my ass starting to get nervous now.
Watch the nerves, sidekick.
Oh, you little bastards done fucked up. Go get him, Bootay.
Look out, ladies and gents. Here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's Spontaneous Bootay.
Hey, honey, you ain't ready for this, Bootay. I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks. I hear that some miners need some crushing.
You get him, Bootay!
Oh my god, she's still crushing alive with her massive butt.
If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
Take this! Don't you know how to read a room? Next time, leave before things get awkward.
How about a kiss, baby?
You can't hide from this bootay, honey.
Fair warning, that ass kills.
Make way for that baby! That's why it's called dialing.
Who wants the left hand?
Let me sit on your face real quick.
These tiny cops are about to die and go to booty heaven.
My booty is hungry for blood, baby.
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size.
You never forget your first stripper, right, sidekick?
You picked the wrong bitches to mess with. Sorry, sugar.
Sorry, ladies. We'll take a rain check. Let's get out of here.
Let Bootay give you a hug. Bootay!
You tiny cops are about to die and go to booty heaven!
You think he's okay? Don't talk to him, Ted. Here we go! Another few fights to the death!
For Classy!
Ready or not, I'm coming.
Stay away from Spontaneous Bootay. I'm a lady, son.
It's showtime.
Nah, I do not.
sit on your face real quick.
Get away from the Bootai!
God damn, I am fucked up!
You can't hide from this Bootai, honey.
Afraid to use this thing.
Come on, you kid, into the restaurant. We just gotta lift that sign. Set the sign, sidekick. It is time for diabetic rage. Even my diabetic rage can't move this sign. Oh, God. It's too much. I need my insulin. Oh, no. Oh, God. I'm out of insulin. You got to help me. I drank the apple juice, but I don't have any insulin. I'm going into diabetic shock. I'm dying. Oh, God. Mom. Mom, I'm dying. Somebody, please. Please.
This is Coon checking in. How's it going for you guys? Is everything cool over there? Cool. Keep me updated.
You know what makes my fart super bad? Handcrafted Tex-Mex. Tex-Mex. Not just any handcrafted Tex-Mex. It's gotta be something extra special. You know what to do, new kid.
I'm alive? What happened? Who are you? Ah!
Wait a minute, what happened? I thought I died from diabetes. I remember seeing a bright light, the hand of God reaching towards me. Then somebody farted in my face and I was back. I can almost still smell it. Wow, your farts can actually move objects in time. That's impressive. Now let's get back to the escape. Two friends, we found a female, but she's escaped to the Italian restaurant, requesting backup.
You heard him. All Coon friends to the Book of the Fagagini.
And I said, you know what your problem is? You're an alcoholic.
You didn't.
I did. I said, you can't even go a day without scotch? You lush.
I just don't get how these people can get high every night and feel like it's okay.
Oh, I know.
I mean, I'm sorry, but if you're sticking a cat's ass in your face, you obviously aren't happy with your marriage.
Yes, I think a lot of these druggies do what they do because they're in unhappy relationships.
They probably like are.
There they are. Where's the girl?
She was just here. You didn't see her come in?
No, we were busy syncing our watches.
No, we were looking at menus because Cartman made us order food.
Fighting crime on an empty stomach is very dangerous, human cat. It's for your own good.
Whatever.
She couldn't have left. We would have seen her go out the front door.
Well, then maybe she's in the back.
Okay, you guys check it out. Call us if you need help. We'll be waiting for you with our breadsticks.
don't you kids just go color on some placemats?
Hey, come on, we need to get all this pasta and the meatballs out to the customers!
These guys look dangerous!
Hey, you get out of here!
What's the first cut?
I'm sending you home to Mama in the doggy bag.
Get him!
Pretty sure I can fit your whole body in a stock pot, little shits. I'm gonna put boogers and cum all over you, little fuckers.
Lord, fuck you.
I'm gonna force feed you corn and harvest your fatty liver.
Ow.
Now that's a left-handed spatula.
Show them what you're made of, butthole. Well done, butthole.
I guess we can store your corpses in the walk-in for a good 6 weeks.
This kitchen is about to heat up!
You're gonna clean so many pots and pans for that?
You're about to become just another stain on my apron!
Watch and learn, newbie. The coon's on deck! The rest of you, try not to die. Oh yeah, this one bleeds real nice.
I'm gonna show you why kids ain't allowed back here! Tell me when you've had enough!
I'm gonna grill you under a brick. Hold still! That's tenderizing. Fuck, I'm dripping all over the place!
Show them who's boss, new kid!
I'm gonna violate your health code.
That makes no sense!
You want a cream-fresh bukkake with that?
Whoa! Sorry to break up the pizza party. Time to crash! And let that be your lesson to never underestimate the power of diabetes.
Hey, I only take abuse from the head chef in this kitchen.
Wind the wheel and save the life.
The coon will bring you dastardly chefs to justice.
Wow, we're just making the pasta and the scallopini. It's like I'm making the pasta a sanguine over here.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
That ought to break down your collagens.
You give me strength! Human kite clear for takeoff!
I'm gonna debone you, kid!
I'm gonna...
You got screwed.
Oh, me oh mama, I'm like a lamb to the slaughter.
This might sting.
That went to apply some light pressure to those wounds. I'm counting on you, partner. I got these guys. Oh, I'm up. Sorry, I'm a little lightheaded. I'm up. Okay.
Do that again and I flatten you like a piadina.
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right guys?
Yeah, we'll get around to it.
Watch this, new kid. I'm gonna do something fucking sweet.
I wonder if they can make your action figure do that. Like some kind of spring-loaded thing, maybe.
Punch someone for the coon, Fart Lord.
Look at Butthole go! Duty calls! It'll be good. Okay, see you guys later. We're gonna go do some real superhero shit. Those carbohydrate crusaders were no match for the Kunin friends. Huh, sidekick? Classy must have gone this way.